During his visit at Nsambya Healthy Center 4, located at Nsambya Police Barracks, the Deputy IGP, Major General Godfrey Tumsime Katsigesi, was welcomed by Moses Biaruhanga, the Director, Police Health Services, among other officers. The Director, Police Health Services, Moses Biaruhanga, applauded Major General Tumsime for the visit to the Healthy Center. According to Biaruhanga, mental illness cases among police officers have affected the force. Police ambulance drivers have also been warned against reckless driving. Major General Godfrey Tumsime Katsigesi commended the healthy personnel for their tremendous work and cautioned them on patriotism.
We say thank you very much for the work well done. You have sustained life in a very difficult situation, which is known by all of us. That you don't have all the necessary tools, but you have committed to work for this country.
Tumsime warned police officers against drug abuse and indiscipline. He further tasked the Director, Police Health Services, Moses Biaruhanga, to sensitize officers on mental illness.
We are supposed a mental person is a victim, isn't it? But in an African setting, if you have a mental problem, the solution is to hit you with sticks. But I'm sure you medical, you have a different setup. You need to treat that person.
We try to get with them that has this in the past, but unfortunately, it's taking around 3 months so far. And therefore, I'm still physically.
Story compiled by Sulaiman Mutebi for the news.
Keep it up.